And he is a wonderful winner of our greatest individual acknowledgement. This player has stood tall against a constant wave of opposition assaults and has been an outstanding member of the defensive unit, constantly intercepting those opposition advances in the air. It is my very, very great pleasure to announce that our 2022 John Worsfold medalist is Tom Barrass.
Thank you, everyone. I must admit, I'm truly shocked to be addressing you with this medal around my neck. But I've got a few people that I need to thank, and I've been up here before and made a meal of it, so you might have to bear with me. The first of those people I want to thank is my beautiful partner, Nadia Rosa. She is so caring. She provides so much support for me at home, to our wonderful son Billy, and it allows me to rock up to the club and give my energy to the boys and to the club each day. So I want to thank Nads, and might I add that she's the most beautiful woman in the room tonight. I did lie. There is one woman whose beauty eclipses Nadia, who is here tonight, and that is my mother, Danielle. Who's up there in the corner there with her glass of Sauvignon Blanc. That's one third full. But she's my number one role model. Her and my father, Tony, who's up in the third tier, they made so many sacrifices for me to have every opportunity that I got as a kid, and I'm merely a representation of their hard work and sacrifice, and I really want to express my thanks to my mum and my dad. I'd like to extend that thanks as well to the rest of my family and my friends. It's sort of hard to separate them sometimes, but it includes my sister, my brother, my cousin Nick, Das, all the boys, because they truly do make up who you are. And it's part of the reason and why I'm so appreciative to be in this environment, because there are some of the most world-class people that work for this footy club and that belong to this footy club, and it has been my absolute pleasure to be a part of it, and it is my absolute honour to be addressing you with this medal around my neck. While I'm on the footy club, there's a lot of coaches who put in a whole bunch of hard work. It's been mentioned before, but in particular for me, Daniel Pratt, Mark Nikoski, Jamie Graham, Adrian Hickmott, Adam Simpson, they've been really crucial to my development and my engagement with the club and with the program, and I think they deserve a round of applause. Now, on a bit of a side note, I want to mention the back line because I love those boys so much. And it is really a cultural thing. It's another thing to be a part of the back line. It's something that is made so important to me by Shannon, who did such a great job and always does such a great job. And he's been a massive part, along with Gov, Scoey, Easy, Glassy, all these champions of the club. They've been a massive part of who I am as a bloke, all the lessons that I've learnt, all the corrections that I've had to make to exist in the environment and to thrive in the environment. So I want to thank the back line, and I want to thank the playing group, because I love you boys and you're the reason I play, hands down. There's no further comment on that. So well done to you boys. Now, but before I go, everyone's talked about Kenners forever, and they will forever, because he's a champion. So well done, Kenners. Good on you, mate. Gov's thanked everyone in the house that I didn't thank. But I would like to make special mention of Russell Gibbs, who's been the chairman the majority of the time that I've been at the footy club. The way that Russ manages his relationships with the players has been huge for our footy club. He's certainly always made me feel welcome, made Nadia feel welcome, and that's extended to Tam and the rest of the family. But, mate, I've really loved working under you as a chairman, and I've really loved, I suppose, the way this footy club runs and what it's been able to provide me and give me the opportunity to do. I've been really grateful for. So I just want to finish on that. This footy club is a beautiful place, and I love this joint, not because I get to play footy, but because I get to call Luke Shuey my best mate. I get Dom Sheed lent me his cufflinks because I forgot mine and I was going to have to use paper clips. Goons sends me the most banging songs ever, all the time. They're crackers. But I'm truly grateful for the opportunity to be friends with and to continue to be friends with 150 odd of the best people that you'll ever meet. So the pleasure is truly mine. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would ask you to be upstanding, charge your glasses. Over to you, Russell.
Thank you, Tim, and thank you for your work tonight. You really couldn't hope for a better ending than to see the product of what this football club can present. You've been a wonderful, wonderful audience. Thank you for your support throughout the year. But for now, can we please raise our glasses and toast our John Worsfold medalist for 2022, Tom Barrass.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, remain standing. Place your glasses down on the table if you would. And once again, lift the roof off for the five warriors of the West Coast Eagles in 2022, including Tom Barrass, your John Worsfold medalist.